This is Lex Luthor, and we have an opportunity. The OMAC virus is a deadly threat that must be met with equal force. But the mind deploying the OMACs is a valuable resource. It's called Brother Eye, and it's a downed satellite created by Batman to store data on superhuman threats. Information like that I can use. For now, take out the drones and steal their memory cores. Let's see what we can find.
Detecting unauthorized access to Brother Eye's location logs. Detected. Detected. Attempted decryption of Brother Eye's coordinate log.
Please, you've got power!
Superhuman engaged.
You've got to stop them!
Detecting unauthorized access. Now initiating defense sequences. Detecting unauthorized access. Now initiating defense sequences. Detected. Superhuman engaged. Detected.
Attempted decryption.
Detecting unauthorized access. Now initiate defense sequences. Detecting unauthorized access.
Look out!
Detected. Attempted decryption of Brother Eye. Detecting unauthorized access. Detected.
Attempted decryption.
Superhuman engaged. Detecting unauthorized access to Brother Eye's location logs.
You cannot stop us.
Detected.
Help! Help!
System recovery in progress. Detected.
Attention decryption.
Detecting unauthorized access to Brother Eye.
I am so
detected.
Weak.
Attempted decryption of Brother Eye. Detecting unauthorized access to Brother Eye. Superhuman engaged.
Calculator will review those memory cores to see if we can retrieve anything valuable. But this is just scratching the surface of the information we may find.
Damage threshold critical.
Yeah.
Thanks. It was analyzing my...
Detecting unauthorized access to Brother Eye's location logs.
Help me!
Defense sequences. Defense system recovery in progress. Detecting unauthorized access to Brother Eye's location logs. Superhuman engaged. Detected attempted decryption of Brother Eye's coordinate.
That drone.
Detecting unauthorized access to Brother Eye's location logs.
That drone.
Detected. Attempted decryption of Brother Eye. Attempted decryption of Brother Eye's coordinate files.
These Brother Eye memory cores are encrypted in a Batman-level code. It's like decoding a giant-sized Batman computer mind. Now there's a scary thought.
Please, help me! I am so weak. Can you help me?
Superhuman engaged. Initializing weakness detection.
I need your help. Please. Please, help me. Please. Help me!
Detecting unauthorized access to Brother Eye's location logs.
I need your help. Please!
Lex Luthor speaking. The OMACs are attacking superpowered heroes and villains in force near the Knights Dome Stadium. The OMACs rather brilliantly adapt to any attack, so don't bother with the heroes there. There will be plenty of time for that when Brother Eye's information is in my hands.
Weakness unknown now.
stop us.
Wayne Biotech is dedicated to protecting the health of God.
Damage threshold is critical.
Wayne Biotech is dedicated to protecting the health of Gotham citizens.
You're hurting me!
Heroes and villains working together. It's enough to give you hope for humanity. like that'll last.
Clearly, Superman and the JLA failed miserably in exterminating Brother Eye the last time he acted up. Since an EMP burst will disrupt the OMAX, I've duplicated the units Batman used the first time and had LexCorp airdrop them in. Use them to take out the OMAX. Then see if any data remains in the humans left behind.
Authorized. Initiating Shred Protocol.
Dispose of
Red. Defense system recovery in progress. Damage threshold. Executive command.
Good. Data from the OMAC victims. I do love me some data. This'll give us something to use against Oracle. And, Brother I, of course.
Since the deactivated OMACs are a blank, you must face Brother I himself to gain his data. He's squatting in the sewers and using the tunnels to deploy his OMACs. Only multiple EMPs will take down his shielding, so I'm sending in Killer Frost. She'll give you a device to use on junction boxes down below.
Progress.
Ah!
Look out!
For Killer Frost in the tunnels. I'm sure she'll give you a warm welcome along with the EMP device, and she'll make sure you get in safely if she wants to survive.
About time. This device will convert the junction boxes down here into EMPs. Lex insists I stay until we know the device works. If it doesn't, don't expect a rescue. I'm cold that way. Let's go. I'll take the lead and show them some real fireworks.
Think you're cool?
Hurry! Hit the EMP! It's at the end of the corridor.
Damage threshold.
All right, kid, you're on your own. Stay frosty.
Thank you.
Brother Eye's shielding is breaking up communication, so I won't be able to steer you through. Watch out for Brother Eye's drones and try to get past without acting. You can. The data...
I have you now. Evaluating the threat. Damage potential significant. Intruder has not been eliminated. You have entered the presence of Brother Eye. Leave now, or security measures will be initiated. ready. Deploying drones. Accessing thermonuclear core. Combustion subsystem online.
To remote location. Have a nice day.
I have assimilated millions of civilizations for their knowledge. Planets like Krypton, an advanced society, ancient data. Once the samples are taken, of course, there is no further need for what remains. It is expendable. Inevitably, the same fate awaits the planet, Earth, a primitive little orb. The Earth continues to defy me. Heroes and villains alike stand against me. Its champions smash my minions and crush my allies. But this is of little concern. But now it ends. For now I, in turn, will take their own deadliest technology and use it against that. For no technology can withstand Brainiac.